In the 17th century, the Mughals attacked Assam and they had taken control of Guwahati. At this point of time, the local kings of the Ahom dynasty were very much wanting to throw the Mughal empire out of Guwahati. And at that point, they could not find anyone who could lead this. They were very impressed by one young army commander whose name was Lachit. And they could see that Lachit had the right strategy and the attitude to lead the entire army. They appointed him as commander-in-chief of the entire army. Now, when the war with the Mughals was about to begin, Lachit chose such a place which was surrounded by mountains and it was very next to the Brahmaputra river, because that was the strength of the Ahom army and the weakness of the Mughals. This place was known as Saraighat. In the year 1671, in the Saraighat plains, when this battle began, that very moment, as the battle was about to commence, Lachit became completely overwhelmed with intense fever. He could not get up and he was extremely distressed. His entire army was being attacked by the overwhelming army of the Mughals. And the Ahom army was extremely demoralized because their commander-in-chief was on bed. Lachit realized, if I continue like this, my entire army will be decimated. Although he was extremely sick, it was almost impossible for any human being to fight in these circumstances. Lachit demonstrated the power of mental toughness over physical pain. He got himself to fight this battle, and by seeing their commander-in-chief, in spite of great physical pain, fighting and leading from the front, practically the entire army on behalf of the Ahom dynasty became extremely inspired. And the battle was successful. The Mughals were defeated. Shortly after, Lachit died. But then the people of Assam still commemorate a day in November, which is in the name of Lachit. Therefore, leading by one's example is such a powerful, inspiring principle that practically millions would like to follow someone who demonstrates such an example. Yadyad acharati sreshthas tattat evetaro jana sayat pramanam kurute lokas tat anuvartate. Krishna says in Gita, one who leads by his example is followed by others. And therefore, great souls in society must demonstrate a great example so that others can follow in their footsteps.